To get this game today. I had it on the Xbox, I think. I don't know if it was this one or the second one. On the Xbox, like, you know, 2000 or so, whatever. But, yeah, I decided to get this today and just put the first video on it. It's quite old, but it's a good game. This is all because I ripped some old man to pieces. Just because I said that he's doing a bad job. Yeah, blah 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 blah, whatever. Swing the old swords around. The aliens on these things always look just hideous.
Who are you? What are you doing in here?
Oh, hello there. Well, I think I can.
You're as bad as that pig holder. I'll stay out of your way, but you're wasting your time. I don't have anything worth stealing.
Yeah. Wow. Wow, you've got a pair of testicles on your face. That's either that or some kind of bump cheeks on your face. I mean, he must feel really bad. I mean, he must smell so bad.
Davik can't have people not paying his debts.
But I don't have that much.
I want to kill this Davik guy everywhere we go. He's like, oh, he's dumb, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay. Whatever.
No, help! Somebody help! They're going to kill me!
I know we have to be careful not drawing attention to ourselves, but are we gonna just let them drag this guy off?
Hold on a sec. Looks like we got ourselves.
I just hate having to save people. I like doing the dark side, yeah. Bye. Yeah, just throw a grenade at him. Oh, he's just a trick.
Thank you!
Let me look at that.
I owe
you
my
see
life!
Quick.
Those bounty hunters are going to take me away and kill me! My wife warned. Now I can't pay him back! It's not good to owe a crime lord, honey!
That wasn't for that.
He'll just keep...
Oh, look! Oh, yeah, that's it. Give me your credits.
Are you joking? You don't need this guy's credits.
No,
just
joking.
I'm getting out of here before any more...
Oh, look, that's up. Yay!
Slummy's just walking around the upper city.
Since we went to Lars says you belong, Slummy.
Oh, this is rich.
Yeah,
Schlemming.
Like he said.
Oh,
these streets
bastard.
Are for upper city citizens.
So why the hell are you
there? You better get out of the way if you know what's good for you.
See, I could take the nice way out, but yeah, what's the fun of that? Just kill him. So, that's why.
Hey, this Slummy's not great. We're fighting the drunks, are we? You talk
yes, we
big,
are.
Schlummy.
I don't like this guy, he's my friend, he just nags you. Just because he's a good guy. So let's just lob a grenade at him. Yeah, that's that point, blah blah blah.
How'd you like that? Yeah.
How do you like that? Oh yeah, basically, it's going so fast this video. This chick I came across, yeah, she offers to sell droids. All sorts. I just added up what she had to sell. Rubbish. Yeah, blah 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 blah. So I bought myself one. It did that, and then I didn't actually think it was. Oh, no, I'll just follow you. She won't say that silver is too good for you, apparently. What happens next is quite upsetting. It's just like, I just bought him. And look what happens to the poor fella. You take him outside the door. You know? Just like that, he just sees him in Husky's face and then just can't handle it. Poor fella. Then he can't handle his face. Oh well. So basically, I go back in and storm him and, you know, really angry. Demand a refund, really.
Una chick young, wanna vota con ti tare tea?
So that's what I tell her. Tell her to give me some more money. And she does. Because she doesn't want to have her head, you know, completely ripped off. So I'll be on my way. After I. Proba. Proba. Anyway, this place, this guy's like a medic, but he's got two naked men stored in a lock.
This isn't your concern, just forget you saw anything, okay?
Sorry, but that's just a bit wrong. So I threaten him, as you do.
What? No, you don't tell the Sith, please! I can explain all this.
Since the space battle overhead, people have been secretly bringing in these Republic soldiers who crash landed on the planet.
These are naked men, but they don't seem to have a penis.
What choice did I have? Their injuries are terrible.
Look that one up yourself.
But at least I can make their last days more comfortable. And at least here they are hidden away from the Sith.
Well, for that you have my thanks. It's good to know that at least some of these men ended up in compassionate hands.
I hate to imagine what the Sith would do if they discovered these soldiers here.
But I'm going to actually charge you, because I can't keep this information.
No, it's not. The Sith would torture men like these or worse. And you're not threatening this man while I'm present.
Big, giant penis.
Fine, so tell us take these credits to seal your tongue, then leave this place. I don't want
to
have anything to do with a monster like you.
Yeah, she does.
I understand some extra credits might help us in a mission, but I don't approve of your methods. Zelka's a good man. You shouldn't have done that.
You've got your credits. Now please show yourself out. You're no longer welcome here.
Yeah, perhaps that point as you'd expect. And here you go, they have no penis. Absolutely nothing there. Just a message to vagina. And they've got no bum either. But then again, this was made in 2003, so fair play to them. Anyway, this chick I came down with this child.
Is you one of the Sith?
She's
my daddy
like
says the Sith are nothing but bullies.
Like anyway,
like a
yes, I found this cool armor and there's a new one that goes well with it, so here you go.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like Danny Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out control. It's Red Food with the big ass bro, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah. Girl, look at that.
No, enough of that. Basically, I come up with this chick. And
sorry,
she
but your kind aren't welcome in
she's
here.
She's my kind.
The hidden
mechs
don't care much for you, Seth.
Quite offensive, really. So I just threaten her, because I look like a Sith.
The swoop gangs rule down here, not you. You may have conquered Upper Terrace, but you don't have enough troops to sweep the whole lower city. You come down here in force, and we'll pick you off in hit-and-run battles and vanish like smoke into the back alleys.
Like terrorists, you mean.
You'll never find us.
Like anyway, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and yeah, this is quite an epic game, so I'm going to keep playing it. See you in a bit, guys.